left there, boy.
Benny, I'm totally clean, I swear. I'm totally clean, Benny. I wasn't doing anything. Totally clean, all right? He looks really bad. Maybe we should get him to a doctor or something.
You know the rules. You're supposed to sell it, not smoke it.
Yeah, but...
But what? You're supposed to be here?
We're supposed to go find him.
Well, you found him. Get your little butt back on the street or you're in the pit. To Madison House, he's dead.
He's got an address, he's got proof of being disabled, and there's record of his birth at the hospital. You just have to call and verify.
He needs the birth certificate.
He doesn't have the $6 to buy the birth certificate.
That's not my problem.
Don't be an asshole. Please, just call and verify.
I'm sorry, I can't.
If you don't do it, I'm gonna prove it myself.
Yeah, you try it.
Watch this.
I don't believe you did that.
Believe it. All right, Mr. Sims, we are out of here.
I'm reporting you to Donaldson.
His extension's 352.
How'd it go, Scott?
I don't know, Ed. For once, I would love to be able to solve a problem without all this goddamn paperwork.
Well, you better get on it. There's a review coming up.
Why don't you tell somebody who gives a shit?
That's the kind of attitude that's gonna catapult you right to the top.
I gotta get out of here. Look, I'm gonna go do some field work, right?
And I'll cover for you like I usually do.
There you go.
Thanks.
Pedro, how you doing?
You can get fired for that.
She always says that. Hey, looks like somebody's had a pretty good summer this year, huh?
Oh, that's nothing. Tommy bought Mom a new dress for birthday.
Oh, yeah? Did he borrow the TV, too?
It's nice, huh?
Where do you find that kind of money?
Says he found a wallet.
A wallet, huh? What'd your mother say?
She says she loves her new TV, and she looks wonderful in her new dress.
Where is he?
He's sleeping.
Sleeping? 2 p.m. What's he sleeping for?
Hey, Tom, what are you doing? Tom.
Scott, where you been?
Hey, I thought you were my pal.
I'm your pal, but I'm sleeping.
Well, get up. I want to see you.
Oh, come on, I gotta finish this dream.
What are you dreaming?
Dreaming I'm sleeping.
Well, I got lunch out there for you, so get up, okay?
Come on,
get up.
Get up.
Oh, Scott! Turn that thing off!
Rachel, there's a pack of cigarettes in this. Thanks. You know I can have that.
About time you got out.
Hey, my show!
All right, sleepyhead, you are up.
She won the car!
Junk.
Must have been up pretty late last night.
I don't know.
Hey, Tom, how's about you and me going down to the center tomorrow shooting some hoops?
Nah, I got some other things to do.
Aw, come on, Tom. Just you and me, like old times. Say yes. Come on. Say yes.
Fine.
Right. You're wearing some very nice clothes these days.
So you like them?
Yeah. Wish I could afford to dress that way. Where'd you get the money? How long you had that tattoo, Tom?
Yeah, it's awesome, huh?
It's all right. When you're an old man, though, you gotta wear long-sleeve shirts.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna be a rich old man, and when you're rich, nobody cares about tattoos.
Is that right?
You remember when I told you I had a drinking problem? And what happened to my kid? I felt responsible for his death and everything.
Yeah, I really felt bad about that.
Oh, and I know you did. That was really, really difficult for me to tell you. And not many people know about it. But I did tell you because I trust you. You're my friend.
Bingo.
All right. Tom, I never bullshit you, so don't bullshit me now. Where'd you get that money?
I found a wallet, okay?
Look, Tom, I know that it's hard for you, okay? It's hard for you because you don't have the things you want, and you don't have the things you need, okay? But there's different ways of getting it, man. I just don't want you to be tempted to do it the wrong way, that's all. You are so smart. And I don't even know if there's anyone else in this world I care about more than I do you. I just want to see you do it the right way, that's all. Let's go. One more. Go ahead. Yes! Come here. Break any rules. The hospital's got his record.
That does not give you the right to call a hearing officer a horse's rear end.
I didn't
and call you were smoking in front of a client in a designated non-smoking area.
I didn't call him a horse's rear end. I called him an asshole.
You got any other problems, Barnes?
You're damn right I do. I don't have time for the people I've got. Now you've just doubled our caseload. How the heck am I supposed to have time to do my field work?
You spend too much time in the field. All you need to deal with your cases is in the files.
Oh, bullshit.
Listen, Barnes. You've been bucking the system since you got here. Now, you either get with the program or you're gonna find yourself out of a job.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Wouldn't mind.
Well, you got a long way coming to you, because I ain't going nowhere.
We're gonna have to buy some food the way you and your sister eat.
All right, Mom. Okay? I'll take care of it.
Tommy, you got a little extra for me. I ran out of...
Guy cares more about paperwork than he does the people, and now the bastard wants to fire me.
You tell him to shove it and you get the hell out of there.
Do what? Go back to advertising?
Oh, come on. Hey, listen. You could still write your own ticket, man. You could re-enter without even touching down. Everything you ever had, you could get back in 6 months.
I don't know.
I mean, I've been gone for 4 years, and I've been sober for 4 years.
I mean, that's good.
Yeah.
But this, come on. That's not me.
What this? Look, what do you get out of that job anyway?
I feel like I'm helping people who need it.
It's bullshit. I don't feel like I help anybody.
Shit. You're so fucking paralyzed.
Listen. You gotta start helping yourself.
I don't know.
And you better start making some money again. You're gonna wind up like one of your cases.
Come on.
Come on.
See you next week, okay?
Yeah.
Be good.
Okay.
You want to tell me something?
If you were doing something, like you were in a club or something, and you wanted to quit but you were afraid to.
What kind of club?
I don't know, just some guys.
Well, Tommy, look, you know, the only way to quit something is to just quit.
Yeah, but what if they'd hurt you?
If anyone... If
anyone hurts you or even threatens to hurt you, you let me know and I'll take care of it. You understand me? You just talk to me. You let me know. You promise? Say yes. Say yes. Say yes.
Okay, yes, all right.
How bad are you?
I'm really bad, all right?
I said, how bad are you?
I'm really bad, man.
Come on, show me.
Okay, oh, you want to?
Come on.
Okay, that's right.
Hey, Tom, there's your mother over there.
What? Oh, that's enough. You can let me down now. Hello.
You think you're too old to be on my show?
God, man, let me down.
All right, Mrs. Saunders, this is the deal. If you want your daughter and the baby to live at your house, you're going to have to get on a detox program immediately, and I will escort you there. And you, young lady, will cash your vouchers with me, and we will buy whatever the baby needs together. You hear me? Barnes.
Scott, listen, Tommy hasn't been home for the past couple of nights, and I'm getting worried.
Did you call Pedro's?
No.
Well, Tommy spends a lot of time in Pedro's. Just call Pedro's.
Okay. What do I tell Mom?
Well, tell your mother not to worry. Hold on a second. Wait a minute. I'm not through with you. Sit down. I'll call you later, Rachel. Don't worry about it. Bye-bye. If I find that one penny of the money from these funds is used for crack and not the baby, you will be disqualified from receiving any further funds, and the baby will be taken away from you. Is that clear? Rachel?
Hi.
Oh, Scott.
Still no word, huh?
No.
Well, look, honey, I'm in for the night, so when you hear from me, just call me, okay?
All right.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yeah. What?
They said Tommy's dead.
Don't assume anything. I'll be right there.
How long was he missing?
A day and a night.
How old was he?
13.
Did he have any distinguishing birthmarks?
You are jumping to conclusions. Why don't you back off?
Was he into drugs?
What's the matter with you guys?
If you aren't ready for this, we can do it another time.
You can do this. Oh, that's not it.
You're lucky. This boy died a horrible death.
Paul Sergeant Palka with this number. You should report your boy missing.
This tattoo, does that mean anything to you?
I don't know what it is. Must be popular, though. Third one this month.
Really? It's not him, buddy.
Where is he?
It's Brooke, man.
Pedro!
Come on!
Hey, Pedro! Hey, Pedro, I need to talk to you. Please, wait!
Suicide?
What?
Come on, how many rocks you want?
No, I'm looking for a kid. This is Tommy Burke. You seen him?
Ah! this ain't your corner.
Please.
Well, I'm not going to lie to you. This kind of thing takes a backseat to major crime. So unless you've got some hard evidence, I mean something really substantial, then we've got to treat it like it's a runaway.
It's not a runaway. Look, I have evidence. There's a tattoo. I saw it on the kid in the morgue last night, and I saw it on the kid who killed that guy this afternoon in the streets. It's the same fucking tattoo that Tommy's got.
What kind of tattoo?
It's like initials with all this Eastern shit going through it.
YIP?
Yeah, that's it. What is that?
That's a youth incentive program. Crack.
No. Tommy wouldn't be dealing crack, I know that.
I hear what you're saying, but even if he is, I couldn't help you.
If he's a runaway, that's not a priority. And if he's into drugs, you can't help me? Why did they send me to you?
I don't know. It's a matter for narcotics.
Well, look, you're retiring, and it's pretty evident and obvious that you don't want to do your job anymore. So enjoy yourself. Go do your gardening, whatever the hell it is.
Hey, Barn, come here.
What?
My retirement's got nothing to do with this. The problem is you don't listen. You're in the wrong department. You want help, I can get you help. All right?
All right.
Follow me.
No, I'm convinced he's being held by this crack ring.
I'll tell you what, Mr. Barnes. If in the course of our investigation we find the boy you're looking for, you'll be the first to know.
Are you retiring too?
How do you know he's innocent?
Because I know the kid, okay? For God's sake, he's only 13.
Well, we've got 13-year-olds with shoeboxes filled with more cash than I make in a year. I know a 14-year-old with 2 Mercedes, and he can't even drive. Take some advice, right? Go home and stay home where it's safe. Do some social work. You saw it for yourself. This crack gang, they're not nice. They're killers. But if they've got him, there's no way you're going to get him out.
All right, what would you do? I mean, if it were your son, what would you do?
My son wouldn't be out there.
Then you're a very lucky man. Thanks for the help. Sorry I said what I did about you.
Oh, that's okay. I don't like gardening anyway.
What?
What are you going to do?
Stay away from this operation. He's probably dead, and I don't want that prick Barnes anywhere near, you understand?
Lieutenant, is something going down?
I said it wasn't any of your business. What, am I going crazy here, or didn't I say stay the fuck away?
All right, everybody, wait till the last is up. Hey, George, I'm talking to you. Wake the fuck up. You boys are here to learn a lesson. Some of you were up there, you fucked up. Nobody quits. You stay out of trouble, you'll be back on the streets. Fuck up and go to the Madison House. I'm gonna throw your ass in the pit.
Hell are you to tell me what's going to help? Tommy's gone and you sit here having dinner. What are you going to do about it? He's in trouble. You don't even care.
How can you say that I don't care? Tommy's like my own kid.
Well, then God help us.
I gotta go. How dare you tell me that? How can you say that I don't care about Tommy when you were the one that accepted his expensive gifts and his money and pretended like you didn't know what was going on, and you too. And then you blame it on me. How dare you?
Jesse.
Still standing, James.
Do that.
What can I get you, sir?
Club soda.
Thank you. Can I get you something to drink?
She'll have an absolute vodka on the rocks.
Very good.
What is a beautiful woman like you doing all alone in a bar like this?
I'm not alone. I'm with you.
You used to be.
Oh, that's right. How could I forget? You were always drunk.
Would you like another club, sir?
No, thank you.
Now you're not?
4 years.
God, I'm so proud of you.
Me too. How the hell are you?
Hi.
It's good to see you.
Excuse me.
I gotta go. It was great seeing you. It was fantastic.
No, please, please, I'd like to see you again.
You really want to see me again?
I really want to see you again.
When?
Tomorrow.
All right. Here's my card. Call me.
Good seeing you, Jackie.
Welcome to your new home.
Time in San Francisco, you know, at the travel lodge. You're a lot quieter than I remember.
I'm sorry, I just had a lot on my mind lately. So what's it like being a hotshot lawyer?
Oh, I'm not a hotshot.
Well, what kind of cases do you work on?
Well, you know, a bit of this, a bit of that. Let's change the subject, okay? What I mean is, I haven't felt this good in a long time. And I'd rather just be with you.
Cass.
To us. I'll be right back.
Oh, God. No, 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 no.
What are you doing? Are you doing?
I couldn't sleep, so I thought I'd check out what you do.
Bullshit.
Who are you calling? Jackie, who are you calling?
You fucker. I knew it was too good to be true. I knew it.
Wait a minute. Hey! This is not what you think. I'm not a cop.
Then what are you?
I told you I'm a social worker.
Then why are you going through my files?
Look. There's a kid that I've been working with, okay? He's missing, and I'm almost certain that he's involved with the Youth Center program. And I just thought maybe... I thought maybe you'd help me out with it. I was gonna tell you. I was gonna tell you at the right time. What? I'm sorry.
I'm their lawyer. I'm not their business partner. Somebody gets busted, I get them out of jail. If they want to buy property, I drop the paperwork. I mean, if I start poking around into their other areas, then they're going to know right away something is up.
The other areas are cracked, Jackie.
You don't have to tell me what it is. I never meant it to turn out this way. What am I gonna do, Scott?
you get me in there?
The only way to get in is if you're dealing drugs. Oh, they'd kill me if they even knew I was talking to you about this.
Is there any other way you could get me in?
Wait a minute. I haven't said I'd get you in anywhere. I mean, you told me you've been talking to the cops. If you screw up, Carlos will implicate me, too.
There's no way that he could ever find out about you. And besides, I don't want the organization. I just want the kid.
It's too dangerous.
What, do you have a loyalty hang-up with these assholes? Come on.
Oh, as if I'm supposed to be loyal to some asshole from my past who hustles me for a fuck and then I get fucked over?
Just wait a minute. I didn't know that you were in that bar. And I had no idea you were working for those people.
Oh, bullshit.
It's not bullshit.
Oh, just leave me alone.
You know, Jackie, you used to be somebody very special. I mean, maybe you didn't have the fancy apartment or these nice clothes, but you were someone very special.
Oh, shit.
Now you're all grown up, aren't you? You call yourself a lawyer. You're not a lawyer.
Scott.
That's just a lie. That's a lie to keep from seeing that you're a criminal.
And you're nothing but a guilty alcoholic trying to make up for killing his own kid.
Have a great life. Enjoy your money.
As you all know, we've had another budget cut. Therefore, we've got to stop wasting time on these marginal cases.
Marginal cases? Some of those marginal cases are people on the streets, Will.
I don't want to get into this. Now,
they're not numbers.
Now, wait a minute, Barnes. This isn't a staff meeting, so watch it.
Well, I bring up an issue and you threaten me?
No, I'm not threatening you. But you seem to be the prince of marginal cases around here. And apparently the rules of this department mean nothing to you. You'd rather be out on the street looking for some punk kid than in here doing your job.
Fuck you, man. That kid happens to be important to me.
What did you say?
I said, fuck you, and while you're at it, fuck your goddamn papers, too.
Asshole! That's it, Barnes, that's it. I have got witnesses. Your ass is out of here!
Good.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because I don't want it to happen again.
Different circumstances, not the same.
I know, but my boy, my little boy, I was too drunk to pull him out of that car. And I lost somebody, and that is the same.
But you would have both died.
That would have been better. But I'm not shit-faced now.
Well, I'll see what I can do. But you understand, Scott, this is unofficial.
I understand that.
All right. Let me ask around. Where'd you get this coffee?
Bad, huh?
This is the worst fucking coffee. My Lord.
Thank you.
Hello.
It's me.
Jackie.
I need to talk to you.
Okay, when?
In an hour. At Marina Park.
You got it.
Stop it, Chris.
They'll meet with you. You're not in yet, so it's not too late to back out. I told them you were an old friend of mine. They trust me. So when you find the kid, you can't just quit or they'll suspect me. You're gonna have to stick around for a while, and then you're gonna have to disappear. And I mean really disappear.
When do they want to meet?
They'll contact you. I don't know when, and I don't want to know. You're on your own.
Can I see you again?
Drop the X, Scott. You got what you wanted.
It's not an act.
Give me some time.
Be my little cleanup boy. Better watch your ass.
Carlos.
Scott.
You just got dumped from social services and you have $350 in the bank.
You did your homework.
You bet your fucking ass I did. This here's serious business. What are you drinking?
Club soda if you got it.
If I got it? I got everything. What I don't got, I'm gonna get real soon. Take a look at me, man. Take a good fucking look. What do you see? You see a kid, don't you? Let me set you straight. I'm 21 years old, and I'm worth $25 million. $25 fucking million. And there ain't nobody who fucks with me and gets away with it. The people who work for me, they follow orders. They're not allowed to do drugs. They do what I say, when I say. The name of the game is Youth Incentive Program. And I'm the motherfucking chairman of the board. Never, never forget that.
Thank you.
James here is my man. He's gonna be taking you around, give you an idea how the business operates, because I can tell by looking at you, you don't know shit. You wouldn't even be sitting here right now if Jackie hadn't bragged on you. If I'd have seen you first, I'd have said, fuck it. The motherfucker's too dumb.
What would you like me to do?
The fucker's got style. Good. That's very good.
Okay. Now, here's the story. We're gonna put the move on the suburbs. Instead of all them kids driving in through the city looking for drugs, we're gonna take the goods to them. And you're gonna be my contact man. You're gonna set up the locations and pay off the right people. Don't do business with me. But we're gonna stick your ass in a suit, and those motherfuckers will be climbing over each other to give you the money.
That's my end.
We'll get to that later. In the meantime, you stick with James.
Yeah. It's Reggie.
Where the fuck are you? You keep it up, man. I'm gonna throw your ass in the pit. 15 minutes. You got 15 fucking minutes, you fucking asshole. The fuck is a fan? I know it.
Take it easy, man. You're getting paranoid.
Who you calling paranoid, huh? And get his ass out of here! Let's go.
Vincent, drive him home. Be ready. 5 p.m. tomorrow.
Trust him, man. Fucking Jackie, man. Something's up with her. She's been acting really shitty lately.
You're right. What do you want to do?
You let him see as little as you can. You keep an eye on him day and night. If he's not cool, you kill them both.
Little kids take the orders. The lady with the baby carriage supplies the crack. That boy there is the lieutenant. He takes the money and makes sure everything's running right. Two wrecking crew members up there, those are the lookouts. Nobody gets on this block without being spotted. It's just like the army, everyone has his rank.
Why are you such young kids?
They never have to do time. Juvenile homes are too full, man. The only place to put these kids is back on the street. Seen enough?
Barnes made it in.
We gotta get him out of there.
No, we don't. We'll leave him. Now, Carlos goes crazy when a big shipment is coming in. He'll take any of the heat off my boy. The operation's too big. We finally know when the drugs are coming in. We'll finally nail the cartel.
The boss, both you and I know that if he's caught, he's a dead man.
Well, that's his problem. The operation stays on skip. How long have you been standing there?
I just walked up. What are you guys so paranoid about?
Hey, what do you want?
I was wondering if you guys wanted to go bowling after work, but... Nah. I can see you're too busy.
What are you doing here? I said I needed some time.
I know, it's been almost 20 hours.
What am I gonna do with you?
You're gonna let me in.
All these kids work for Carlos?
Every one of them. There's 1,000 more in line waiting to take their jobs. These kids are too poor and too scared to fuck up more than once. If they do, they'll pay the price.
But what do they do when they end up in the wrecking crew?
You'll see.
What we have here is 10 of the hardest working motherfuckers in the whole damn city. And that's gold. 18 karat gold. And them are diamonds. And diamonds. And more diamonds! When you work hard, things happen. Because when you work hard, you can go places. And when you work hard, you could be like me.
Fuck out the way.
Jesse. Yes.
your hand downstairs, man. Right there.
Warned you.
Peachy, what's happening?
Ain't nothing to it, James.
This is your basic hookup joint. Moving around in a couple of days. All these boys in trouble?
They're with Chi-Chi, they're in deep shit. Ain't that right, my man? The Grim Reaper, brother.
It's not a good idea.
Who are the guys in the van?
The Wrecking Crew.
What do they do?
Let's just say they solve problems.
Is it all right if I look around?
What you're here for.
Here.
He said Madison House. I'm sure he said
Maybe
Madison
he did,
House.
But I've never heard of it.
Fuck! God damn it! Why didn't I ask for a drink?
Please, Scott, calm down.
Calm down. If I don't find him soon, I'm gonna find him dead. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. I want you to call me at 3 p.m. at this number, okay?
Why?
Just do it. If I don't answer, if someone else answers, I want you to hang up. You got that?
Oh, Scott, what are you doing?
It's better if you don't know.
I'm not so sure about that.
I am. Okay, now look, 3 o'clock exactly. If I don't answer, you hang up. You got that?
Okay.
Good.
But under one condition.
What?
You gotta promise me that when the time comes for you to disappear, you'll take me with you.
What if today's the day?
Then today's the day.
Okay.
Thank you. Madison, I never heard of it. Tomorrow?
Yes, tomorrow.
They know about you.
What do you mean they know about me? Who knows about me?
Ortega, they got a man inside. If they have to, they're going to sacrifice you. So get out now.
Well, I can't get out now. I know where Tommy is. I got to be there.
Well, I can't help you then.
bailing out on me, Paco?
I'm retiring.
Oh, so what?
You planning on dying when you retire? You're already dead. All I'm asking is just fucking check it out for me.
Just be there for me, will you?
Don't do anything until I get back to you, okay?
Okay, Barnes? Barnes, I'm not hearing what I want to hear, man.
Okay. How we doing?
Good.
Biz, let's run by the south side.
Don't you got the meeting with Leon at 3?
Shit, that's right.
We're late.
We got all day, man.
How long is it before?
Not long.
And Vincent?
Yeah, man.
Turn that shit down.
Sure thing, man.
Run Scott home and then go back to Carlos's. I'm gonna be here a while. I'll get a ride from one of Leon's people. All right?
Yeah, man.
All right. I'll catch you tomorrow.
You got it.
All right. Hello?
Scott, I'm sorry I'm late.
Carlos, hi.
Hey, it's Scott.
What is going on?
Yeah, hold on, man. Hold on. It's Carlos. He wants us to meet him at the Madison house.
Madison?
Yeah. Madison, you know how to get there?
Sure thing, man. Tell your boss, we on the way.
Good, good. Okay, we'll meet you there.
Scott, what are you doing?
Today is the day. He said if he's not there in an hour, just to leave without him.
Bobby.
Yo, Vincent. How's life at the top?
Good, man. Very, very good. But why, man?
Boss here?
No.
Him on his way, man.
Who's this?
This is Scott.
Guy thinks he's Superman. So he rips open his shirt and says,
if you're so bad, they'll shoot you, motherfucker.
So what you do, man?
Blew his ass away.
Where can I take a piss around here?
Yeah, second door down the hall. Yo, show him where it is.
That's all right. It's right on my own.
Mother.
This guy cool, Vincent?
Yeah, man. The boss got big plans for him, man.
man? How long I stay in here? Huh? How long?
What's wrong, man? You don't like the view?
Fuck no, man. I don't like the view.
Don't worry. We're gonna take you and the kid down tonight.
You think you drowned?
Too much partying last night. Carlos, get here yet?
No, Mom.
Let's go. I gotta go.
Me think me better call
him. Well, don't bother him. He said if he wasn't gonna be here in an hour, you know, we should go without him.
Better be safe than sorry.
But if you call him, you're gonna piss him off.
Yeah, Mom. Where's Carlos? Yeah, Mom. Heavy business. Later, man. The boss be doing business with his ladies. We can forget about him.
Yeah. Hey, James, what's the news? Yeah, sure, they just left. I'd be happy to do that for you, man. Later.
News, bro. Scott's dirty.
He just went into the police station.
Just what I'd let you know, Barnes is back with Palco.
What the hell is he doing here?
Dangerous. A dumb thing to do.
You know, you almost fucked up 2 years of undercover work.
They've got him at the Madison House, and they're gonna kill him tonight.
They're killing kids every night. They're killing kids in every goddamn city in this country. They're gonna go right on killing unless we cut off their suppliers. You understand?
Bust them for kidnapping. I'm your witness.
This has nothing to do with kidnapping. This has to do with drugs! You and your kid are jeopardizing an undercover operation that has already cost this department the lives of two officers. I will not allow that to happen.
Then I'm gonna have to go and get him myself.
You go anywhere near Carlos, I'm gonna bust you for conspiracy to distribute narcotics.
You son of a bitch, you know that's not true.
You go tell that to the judge.
Oh, Ortega, come on, listen to the...
Palco. Palco, you screw up this operation, I'm gonna screw up your retirement before you know what happens. Why don't you sit back and let us do our job, all right? Get out of here, Barnes. Get out. Go on. Palco, you're not... You've been a fuck-up ever since I've known you, you know that? I mean, the chief takes pity and gives you a cushy desk job and missing persons, and you're still fuck-up.
Well, Tigger, you are talking a bunch of bullshit. Get away, man.
Jackie? Jackie!
Jackie? Oh, God. Oh, no.
Who is this?
It's Scott. Jackie's dead, Carlos.
What do you mean dead? What the fuck is going on?
I don't know.
Okay, baby, listen to me, okay? You hold tight. I'll be there in a few minutes. He's at Jackie's.
This is Sergeant Pelko.
It's Scott. Don't say anything, just listen, okay? I'm at 123 Bryant. Jackie McVie was the lawyer for YIP. She's just been killed by Carlos's people. And now he's on his way over. I'll probably kill him. And I am depending on you.
Scott, don't do it.
Scott.
Let's go, Big Shot. Carlos wants to talk to you. Hey, you got a problem with your ears? Hey, man, I asked you a question.
Drop the guns.
Relax, man. It's us.
Drop the guns. Carlos.
He's at the Madison house.
You take me there.
The Madison house thing cost my man Vincent his life.
I'll kill you. I'll kill you.
Shit, man, you ain't gonna shoot nobody. Come on. Carlos wants you nice and healthy. You ain't nothing. You ain't fucking shit. Ain't you ever heard of Kevlar, asshole?
Piper!
Cop, tell me about it.
America! Bullshit!
Fucking cop, man. Thinks he can bust me.
I ain't afraid of no cop!
Still gotta find out what he knows. Bob.
Welcome to the Gator Bowl, baby.
It's almost time for kickoff, huh? You get it right. This is where you die. What agency are you with?
I told you I'm looking for the kid. It's the same shit Jackie gave. Fuck!
Tell him the truth! He was looking for me!
Your boy! You know this dude?
Yes.
Who the fuck is he?
His name is Scott Barnes. He's a social worker.
You mean you really ain't nothing but a fucking social worker?
Yes.
You mean we killed Jackie, we chased your ass all over town, we beat the shit out of you, and you're a social worker?
Fuck.
This is crazy. The guy ain't nothing.
Oh, man. I thought for sure he was with the feds, man. God damn.
Well, looks like we're gonna have to get ourselves a new lawyer, huh? No, I'm sorry. Look, I owe you an apology. I thought you were trying to bust me, man. If I'd have known you was only after the kid, I wouldn't have put you through all of this. I would have just killed you. Ah! Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
please, please.
Don't shoot me. I'm a cop.
You're a cop? You're a fucking cop?
I work for Lieutenant Ortega.
Bullshit.
Division.
Bullshit.
I'm Ortega's son.
Shut your fucking mouth or I'll kill you. You hear me? I'll kill you.
I ain't helping shit. You're not even supposed to be here.
Fuck you. No.
Good guy. This time you're really gonna die. Got no more bullets. Waiting for you, man. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to shoot the little kid instead.
SWAT team. A little late. Could have used you about 6 hours ago.
Better late than never.
How'd you do it?
I lied. I told the lieutenant his son was in danger.
You didn't lie.
What do you mean?
His son was in danger. I almost killed him.
Okay, he's gonna be all right.
Yeah. We're gonna need an ice pack.
You almost got my boy killed, and you fucked up 2 years of very hard work. I've got every legal right to bust your ass.
You're right. But why don't you tell somebody who gives a shit? Come on, Tom. Let's go.
Hey, Scott. I'm going to come and see you. Owe you a good cup of coffee.
We should get him to a doctor or something.
You know the rules. You're supposed to sell it, not smoke it.
Yeah, but...
But what? You're supposed to be here?
We're supposed to go find him.
Well, you found him. Get your little butt back on the street or you're in the pit. To Madison House, he's dead.
He's got proof of being disabled, and there's record of his birth at the hospital. You just have to call and verify.
He needs the birth certificate.
He doesn't have the $6 to buy the birth certificate.
That's not my problem.
Don't be an asshole. Please, just call and verify.
I'm sorry, I can't.
If you don't do it, I'm gonna prove it myself.
Yeah, you try it.
Watch this.
I don't believe you did that.
Believe it. All right, Mr. Sims, we are out of here.
I'm reporting you to Donaldson.
His extension's 352.
How'd it go, Scott?
I don't know, Ed. For once, I would love to be able to solve a problem without all this goddamn paperwork.
Well, you better get on it. There's a review coming up.
Why don't you tell somebody who gives a shit?
That's the kind of attitude that's gonna catapult you right to the top.
I gotta get out of here. Look, I'm gonna go do some field work, right?
And I'll cover for you like I usually do.
There you go.
Thanks.
Come on.
Okay, Joe, how you doing?
Been long.
How's your leg?
You brought food.
Yeah.
You can get fired for that.
She always says that. Hey, looks like somebody's had a pretty good summer this year, huh?
Oh, that's nothing. Tommy bought Mom a new dress for birthday.
Oh, yeah? Did he borrow the TV, too?
It's nice, huh?
Where do you find that kind of money?
Says he found a wallet.
A wallet, huh? What'd your mother say?
She says she loves her new TV, and she looks wonderful in her new dress.
Where is he?
He's sleeping.
Sleeping? It's 2 p.m. What's he sleeping for?
Hey, Tom, what are you doing? Tom.
Scott, where you been?
Hey, I thought you were my pal.
I'm your pal, but I'm sleeping.
Well, get up. I want to see you.
Oh, come on, like, I gotta finish this dream.
What are you dreaming?
Dreaming I'm sleeping.
Well, I got lunch out there for you, so get up, okay? Come on, get up. Get up.
Oh, Scott, turn that thing off.
Rachel, there's a pack of cigarettes in this. Thanks. You know I can have that.
About time you got out. Hey, my show!
All right, sleepyhead, you are up.
She won the car!
Junk. Must have been up pretty late last night.
I don't know.
Hey, Tom. How's about you and me going down to the center tomorrow and shooting some hoops?
Nah, I got some other things to do.
Aw, come on, Tom. Just you and me, like old times. Say yes. Come on. Say yes.
Fine.
Right. You're wearing some very nice clothes these days.
So you like them?
Yeah. Wish I could afford to dress that way. Where'd you get the money? How long you had that tattoo, Tom?
Yeah, it's awesome, huh?
It's all right. When you're an old man, though, you gotta wear long-sleeve shirts.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna be a rich old man, and when you're rich, nobody cares about tattoos.
Is that right? You remember when I told you I had a drinking problem? And what happened to my kid? I felt responsible for his death and everything.
Yeah, I really felt bad about that.
Oh, and I know you did. That was really, really difficult for me to tell you. And not many people know about it. But I did tell you, because I trust you. You're my friend.
Bingo! All right!
Tom, I never bullshit you, so don't bullshit me now. Where'd you get that money?
I found a wallet, okay?
That it's hard for you, okay? It's hard for you because you don't have the things you want, and you don't have the things you need, okay? But there's different ways of getting it, man. I just don't want you to be tempted to do it the wrong way, that's all. You are so smart. And I don't even know if there's anyone else in this world I care about more than I do you.
just want to see you do it the right way, that's all. Let's go. One more. Go ahead. Yes! Come here. Break any rules. The hospital's got his record.
That does not give you the right to call a hearing officer a horse's rear end. And you were smoking in front of a client in a designated non-smoking area.
I didn't call him a horse's rear end. I called him an asshole.
You got any other problems, Barnes?
You're damn right I do. I don't have time for the people I've got. Now you've just doubled our caseload. How the heck am I supposed to have time to do my field work?
You spend too much time in the field. All you need to deal with your cases is in the files.
Oh, bullshit.
Listen, Barnes. You've been bucking the system since you got here. Now, you either get with the program or you're going to find yourself out of a job.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I wouldn't mind.
Well, you got a long way coming to you because I ain't going nowhere.
We're gonna have to buy some food the way you and your sister eat.
All right, Mom. Okay?
I'll take care of it. Tommy, you got a little extra for me. I ran out. Guy cares more about paper.
All right, everybody, wake your little asses up.
Move. Get up, y'all.
You little
fuck. Hey, Judge Jeff, I'm talking to you. Wake the fuck up.
You boys are here to learn a lesson. Some of you were up, then you fucked up. Nobody quits. You stay out of trouble, you'll be back on the streets. Fuck up when you go to the Madison House. And I'm gonna throw your ass in the pit.
What the hell are you to tell me what's gonna help? Tommy's gone and you sit here having dinner. What are you gonna do about it? He's in trouble. You don't even care.
How can you say that I don't care? Tommy's like my own kid.
Well, then God help us.
I gotta go. How dare you tell me that? How can you say that I don't care about Tommy when you were the one that accepted his expensive gifts and his money and pretended like you didn't know what was going on, and you too. And then you blame it on me. How dare you?
Tommy.
Hey, Tommy!
Hey, Tommy! Get your hands off me, man! Get off!
Come on, man! Come on! Get out of here!
Doing, Jesse?
Still standing, James.
Do that.
What can I get you, sir?
Club soda.
Thank you. Can I get you something to drink?
She'll have an absolute vodka on the rocks.
Very good.
What is a beautiful woman like you doing all alone in a bar like this?
I'm not alone. I'm with you.
You used to be.
Oh, that's right. How could I forget? You were always drunk.
Would you like another club, sir?
No, thank you.
Assume anything. I'll be right there.
How long was he missing?
A day and a night.
How old was he?
13.
Did he have any distinguishing birthmarks?
You are jumping to conclusions. Why don't you back off?
Was he into drugs?
What is the matter with you guys?
If you aren't ready for this, we can do it another time.
You can do this.
That's not it.
You're lucky. This boy died a horrible death.
Paul Sergeant Palka with this number. You should report your boy missing.
This tattoo, does that mean anything to you?
I don't know what it is. Must be popular, though. Third one this month.
Really? It's not him, buddy.
Where is he?
This book, man.
Pedro!
Come on!
Hey, Pedro! Hey, Pedro, I need to talk to you. Please, wait!
some suicide?
What?
Come on, how many rocks you want?
No, I'm looking for a kid. This is Tommy Burke, you say.
Please.
Well, I'm not going to lie to you. This kind of thing takes a backseat to major crimes. So unless you've got some hard evidence, I mean something really substantial, then we've got to treat it like it's a runaway.
It's not a runaway. Look, I have evidence. There's a tattoo. I saw it on the kid in the morgue last night, and I saw it on the kid who killed that guy this afternoon in the streets. It's the same fucking tattoo that Tommy's got.
What kind of tattoo?
It's like initials with all this Eastern shit going through it.
YIP?
Yeah, that's it. What is that?
That's a youth incentive program. Crack.
No. Tommy wouldn't be dealing crack, I know that.
I hear what you're saying, but even if he is, I couldn't help you.
If he's a runaway, that's not a priority. And if he's into drugs, you can't help me? Why did they send me to you?
I don't know. It's a matter for narcotics.
Well, look, you're retiring, and it's pretty evident and obvious that you don't want to do your job anymore. So enjoy yourself. Go do your gardening, whatever the hell it is.
Hey, Barn. Barn! Come here.
What?
My retirement's got nothing to do with this. The problem is you don't listen. You're in the wrong department. You want help, I can get you help. All right?
All right.
Follow me.
No, I'm convinced he's being held by this crack ring.
I'll tell you what, Mr. Barnes. If in the course of our investigation we find the boy you're looking for, you'll be the first to know.
Are you retiring too?
How do you know he's innocent?
Because I know the kid, okay? For God's sake, he's only 13.
Well, we've got 13-year-olds with shoeboxes filled with more cash than I make in a year. I know a 14-year-old with 2 Mercedes, and he can't even drive. Take some advice, right? Go home and stay home where it's safe. Do some social work. You saw it for yourself. This crack gang, they're not nice. They're killers. But if they've got him, there's no way you're going to get him out.
All right, what would you do? I mean, if it were your son, what would you do?
My son wouldn't be out there.
Then you're a very lucky man. Thanks for the help. Sorry I said what I did about you.
Oh, that's okay. I don't like gardening anyway.
What?
What are you going to do?
Stay away from this operation. Kid's probably dead, and I don't want that prick Barnes anywhere near, you understand?
Lieutenant, is something going down?
I said it wasn't any of your business. What, am I going crazy here, or didn't I say stay the fuck away?
And he does the people, and now the bastard wants to fire me.
You tell him to shove it, and you get the hell out of there.
You do what? Go back to advertising?
Oh, come on. Hey, listen. You could still write your own ticket, man. You could re-enter without even touching down. Everything you ever had, you could get back in 6 months.
I don't know.
I mean, I've been gone for 4 years, and I've been sober for 4 years. I mean, that's good.
Yeah.
But this, come on. That's not me. What this? Look, what do you get out of that job anyway?
I feel like I'm helping people who need it. It's bullshit. I don't feel like I help anybody.
I guess I'm fucking paralyzed. Listen. You gotta start helping yourself.
I know.
And you better start making some money again. You're gonna wind up like one of your cases.
Come on.
Come on.
Thank you.
You got only one thing to live for. That is the program. When you break the rules, you hurt everybody. See you next week, okay?
Yeah.
Be good.
Okay.
You want to tell me something?
If you were doing something, like you were in a club or something, and you wanted to quit, but you were afraid to.
What kind of club?
I don't know, just some guys.
Well, Tommy, look, you know, the only way to quit something is to just quit.
Yeah, but what if they'd hurt you?
If anyone hurts you or even threatens to hurt you, you let me know and I'll take care of it. You understand me? You just talk to me. You let me know. You promise? Say yes. Say yes. Say yes.
Okay, yes, all right.
How bad are you?
I'm really bad, all right?
I said, how bad are you?
I'm really bad, man.
Come on, show me.
Okay, hey, oh, you want to? Okay, that's right.
Hey, Tom, there's your mother over there.
What? Oh, that's enough. You can let me down now. Hello.
You think you're too old to be on my show?
God, man, let me down.
All right, Mrs. Saunders, this is the deal. If you want your daughter and the baby to live at your house, you're going to have to get on a detox program immediately, and I will escort you there. And you, young lady, will cash your vouchers with me, and we will buy whatever the baby needs together. You hear me? Barnes.
Scott, listen, Tommy hasn't been home for the past couple of nights, and I'm getting worried.
Did you call Pedro's?
No.
Well, Tommy spends a lot of time in Pedro's. Just call Pedro's.
Okay, what do I tell Mom?
Well, tell your mother not to worry. Hold on a second. Wait a minute. I'm not through with you. Sit down. I'll call you later, Rachel. Don't worry about it. Bye-bye. If I find that one penny of the money from these funds is used for crack and not the baby, you will be disqualified from receiving any further funds, and the baby will be taken away from you. Is that clear? Rachel?
Hi.
Oh, Scott.
Still no word, huh?
No.
Well, look, honey, I'm in for the night, so when you hear from me, you just call me, okay?
All right.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.